The world's superpower, putting on a public show of support for Ukraine. The US Vice President Joe Biden is the most senior American official to visit Kiev since the crisis began. His visit coincides with growing tensions between Kiev and Moscow following a shootout at a checkpoint in eastern Ukraine. They both blame each other for the incident. But now there's possible new evidence that Russian special forces may have been operating there despite Moscow's repeated denials. These photos were provided by Ukrainian diplomats and were released by the US State Department. The BBC can't verify the pictures, but they appear to identify Russian soldiers in different cities in eastern Ukraine, as well as operations in Georgia in 2008. And despite an agreement in Geneva to de-escalate the tension last week, pro-Russian militants continue to hold official buildings in the east.
If there is not progress within days, we remain prepared, along with our European and G7 partners, to impose additional costs on Russia for its destabilizing actions.
The crisis appears to be at a crossroad. America's show of support for Ukraine is blamed by Russia for instigating the standoff, which is increasingly being likened to a new Cold War. Marie Goy, BBC News.